Hi everyone, welcome to my stash video 2011. I'm probably going to do one of these videos at around the same time every year. So this is the second video that I'll have made where I let you have a rummage through my stash. I'm going to start with showing you my Lush Legends hat box. This normally contains loads of ballistics from the usual range that you can get in the store, but at the moment it's rather feeble. I have a mini Avabath and this is a sex bomb, and that's all I've got at the moment, unfortunately. So as far as the ballistics go, I don't have much at the moment, but I do have some of the Christmas range. I keep this in my All I Want for Christmas hat box. This is what I have left from that. I have a Satsumo Santa. I have three winter baths. There's two Christmas Eves in there, a couple of cinders, a couple of bearded ladies, half a ruby red slippers, and a little couple of tiny bits of, that's a hot toddy, and my very last bit of gingerbread house. And then I have, this is a Shower Me With Lush hat box. I can't even remember what I've got in here. Oh, I've got my bubble bars in here. I've got creamy candy, Sunnyside. Oh, and my melts. There's a melting marshmallow moment. Hollywood. My last of the Frosty Gritter. That's half a Phoenix bubble bar. I think that's a little slab of Christmas Eve there. It's a date. Half a Blue Skies. That's a Ice Hotel. A Dreamtime melt. And a French Kiss. And then this is, I think that's Psychedelia or something. I can't remember what that one's called. So there's my bubble bars. And my, as far as the melts go, it's pretty feeble at the moment as well. I've only got two. Okay, so over here, this is the Spring Ming hat box, which I got from the forum party. And in here I have some Obi-Wan ballistics. I've got four of them and my very last Moon on a Stick, which I don't know if I'm even going to use. I'm going to be so sad to use my last one. And then finally, this is the Christmas Ming hat box, and in here I keep some soaps that I haven't got around to chopping up yet. I've got half a Matriosha with the So White in it, and Junk of Karma, Angel Delight Star, Snow Globe, Sea Vegetable, another half of Matriosha, and two chunks of Mandarin's Tea Party, another chunk of Snow Globe, and two chunks of Snow Cake. So there's my hat boxes. And then the rest of my stuff I've just kind of dumped on my bed. Obviously, this is not where I keep it. Well, I'll just show you my drawer. This is where I keep my massage bars, along with some other bits. I've got Sugar Scrub there. That's Glorious Mud. Some Emoti Bombs there. And then I have, that's a Merry Christmas massage bar. Soft Touch, there's another Soft Touch there. Tiny Hands, Mange 2, Hottie, Ego. Two Business Times there, two more Merry Christmas. Wiki Magic Mushrooms. each peach and two is a pear. This is from the little green bag, this small one, and then there's a bigger one there. Therapy once a year, sore labours, fever, another business time. That's another wiki. That's another half of a soft touch. Another fever. Oops. Another fever. And another once a year. And that's the once a year. I think that's everything in there. So there's my massage bars. Put them back later. And then over on my bed, we have, start with my shampoo stuff. Jungle, Godiva, Scenic, Ultimate Shine, Squeaky Green, and Karma there. And I have Ibiza Party Shampoo, a couple of Cynthia Sylvia Stouts, Big, Retread, Rehab, Okra, Koolalin, and very last, there's hardly anything left in there, My American Cream. And then I have You Snap the Whip, Buffy, not much left of that, some Razor Antium, Ocean Salt, King of Skin, a mini sugar scrub. For my shower smoothies, I have a couple of Dream Washes, Sweetened Shower, which I think has now gone out of date. Yeah, that went out of date a while ago. I might not be using that. Turkish Delight and Cream Diamond and Coconut Smoothie. And then my jellies, I have two Joy of Jellies. That one's just coming to the last little bit. Two Ice Wines, Sweetie Pie, Wish, Calacus. And for my shower gels, I have It's Raining Men, Happy Hippie, a couple of Happy Hippies, quite a few Olive Branches, 1, 2, 3, 4 Olive Branches, some Flying Fox, 1, 2, 3 Flying Foxes. I've got 1, 2, 3, 4 Glogs. And we have Narcotic and Blue Sky, Smaragdine, Sonic Death Monkey, Grass, Chai, some Butterball from the Forum Party, Ghost, Slammer, and then I have some 500 grams of Karma shower gel, Rub, which I think is probably also out of date. Yeah, that's also out of date. And a Twilight. And here's my creams and lotions. I have Cream Anglaise, Dream Cream, a couple of Dream Creams, Lovely Jubblies, Charity Pot, Creamy Candy, another Cream Anglaise, Smitten, another little Smitten, Ginger Lotion, Charlotte Island, Vanilla Delight, Potion, and then I have a couple of Helping Hands, Silky Underwear, which is coming to the end. I need to get some more of that. And then these are my face creams. I have 9 to 5 Enchanted Eye Cream, which is amazing, really good stuff, Aroma Water, some more 9 to 5 Ultra Bland, Cosmetic Lad, a couple of samples of Gorgeous, which is nearly all gone, and a Full of Grace. And then I have some R&B. And then these are my soaps. These are normally split into three baskets, but I've just chucked them all into one. Let me just get my breath. It's wearing me out. Right, I have an old chunk of Angel's Delight, which doesn't smell of anything really. I got it from the forums and I'm probably not gonna use it. I have a lovely Gingerbread Man soap, which is gorgeous. This is Godmother, Summer Pudding, Nubar, that's Bohemian, Lily Savon, Aisha Coco, Demon in the Dark, some quite a big chunk of Sexy Pill there, Miranda, An Empty Bag. That's Vanilla in the Mist. My last couple of bits of Banana Moon. Sea Vegetable. My very last piece of 17 Cherry Tree Lane. Honey, I Wash the Kids. Tiny bit of Snow Globe. Some Sultana. I think that's some more Godmother. This is I keep forgetting the name of this. It's the old violet one. If anyone can remember what this is called, I keep forgetting what it's called. It might come to me, but it's the old violet soap, which is gorgeous. Smells just like Daddy-O. That's the green Matriosha soap. Angel's Delight, a chunk of Icon soap, which I got from the forum, which looks like it's seen better days. Figs and Leaves, a little sample of summer pudding. This is Chocks Away. Mandarin's Tea Party. Ice Blue, a few more chunks of Sultana. And what's this? Oh, I think that's a massage bar that I'm going to use as a mount. So, there's my soaps. And then over here, the last thing that I'll show you is my perfumes. Oh, this is a Dorothy bar. I made that at the Chester store. And the sex bomb that I made at the Chester store. So for the perfumes, I have Ginger, Twilight, Vanillary, American Cream. Solids, I have Imogen Rose, Breath of God, Smell of Freedom, Lust, Snow Fairy, American Cream, Secura, The Comforter, The Olive Branch, Honey, I Wash the Kids, and then I have Lust and Tuka Tuka. And there's some samples. These are Imogen Rose, sorry you can't see very well, Imogen Rose, Smell of Freedom, Icon, Orange Blossom, and the Smell of the Weather Turning. And then in here I have a few more solid perfumes. And then last but not least, I have some gift vouchers in there. And my Gingerbread House tin has some maple taffy, an egg snog, snow fairy, lip tint, and a lip dip, which is about half used. So I think that is pretty much, apart from a few bits of soap and a couple of lip balms and a couple of solid perfumes, that is all of my stash. So I hope you enjoyed having a nose into my stash, and I'm sorry it's been so long since I actually made a video, but hopefully I'll be getting back into it now that I've finished my course. Yay! Thank you for watching. Bye.